Hello.
I'm Tweety.
What's that?
Okay, anyone, everyone, welcome to part three of the Ender Block Bros and the Electric Cave map review. I am Silver Shadow 57, and this is my brother, My Secret Stash.
Yeah.
And we are together to complete our, well, not complete, do the next part of our map review, Electric Cave.
Can we get started?
Yeah. Anyway, this is a redstone puzzle map. That's really weird. Okay.
That's how, hey, a command block. Out.
Yeah, okay. Anyway, so, when we last left ourselves, we were doing
the map.
Right. Okay, so anyway, open this back up.
This is a good way to
start. George's diary. If you remember from the last one, we're trying to rescue our friend George. Rescue our friend George.
Yes.
Who is missing. So, read the thing to tell us what the diamond block does.
Okay, I'm in the third passageway now. I'm really excited to see what's behind the last door. Maybe some kind of creatures. New block, diamond block. If it receives power, we will toss out some redstone.
How else really does it manage that? These guys actually did a really good job. I know this isn't a really well-made map, but they actually did a good job. Let's look at this. Look, it gave... Why did it give you redstone? Okay, forget it. Anyway.
I'm in adventure mode. Because I'm on an adventure.
It's really neat. They did a good job with the command blocks. It's really quite amazing, actually. What are you doing?
I am destroying the redstone.
You need to place it back. I am punching your salad!
That was uncalled.
Sorry, just go.
Oh, yeah, the clay block.
Yeah. It's really been a long time since...
It's been like 2 years.
Alright, sorry. I had to pause it for a second. But we're back.
Yes.
And we're going to continue on our little journey. Ooh!
Redstone for me.
Where's the gold block? Gold block. Alright, so let's figure this bad boy out. You need to come over here.
We need to light the lapis.
Yeah, light the lapis, which lights this torch here, which means we need to plug it into the diamond block and... Oh! Haha! I got it this
redstone.
Time.
Oh, it automatically gives it to you. I thought it was put it out. But... Command blocks.
Did you put that? No. How are you supposed to... Oh! Derp. Busted redstone. I'm busted redstone.
Yeah, you're busted!
Right. Two more redstone wire there. Either you're lagged out or I'm lagged out because I'm moving around.
There we go.
Whoa!
Oh, sounds like something opened.
Alright.
Go.
I'm down in the trench thing. Okay. Whoa, it's like a spider!
Ooh.
Creepy spider. They always put the redstone into these really cool designs. These guys did a good job. Their spelling isn't so great, so you grammar Nazis out there are going to go absolutely nuts. It's actually kind of...
Well, I forget what the bookshelves do.
What?
I forget what the bookshelves do.
It turns on... No, it activates a piston.
Oh, yeah.
I think. So bam!
Ooh, I got some redstone.
Three.
What do I do with it?
The clay block? Oh, yeah. The bookshelf will probably activate a piston.
Give us the clay block. Yes.
Precisely.
But what do I do with the redstone?
I know that.
What were we doing?
Bust. Look, you plug it from the redstone torch, and you go all the way to that.
Oh,
ta-da!
Yeah.
One more.
Of course.
And now, you just need to place one more redstone up there. Over here.
Oops.
And then you see the bookshelf activated. Yay! Hello, Bat.
What's that supposed to be there?
Redstone repeater. Redstone. Okay. This is what the repeater's for. And then you just go. Blammo! Okay. Oh, cool. Rest of the redstone's in the chest if you want to do it.
Oh. Where's it?
Right there. Can you see? That's really dark.
Here, I'll turn the lights up.
Moody.
Because on the video it's probably gonna
There!
That's nice.
I went from darkness into light. Okay. Oh, right here.
Good idea, and we turn that on.
Which
and then we don't need anything.
Yeah. Which means we can get rid of all these too. Okay, and then we will go from
plug it into the diamond block. What's that voice?
It's my loss of voice.
Boing, 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 boing.
Whoa! Haha!
Whoa, nine.
Get that? Wait.
It's fine.
Where did it... How did... Oh, forget it.
Mine.
Okay, so, which means we gotta punch. And then they changed it. I can't say people logged it better that way. It's Istanbul, not Constantinople. Oh.
That's
not
me.
To worry. No, there.
What did it do? Oh, there it is.
Kaboom!
Cuss-slap.
What's the problem? Oh.
No, this is nothing.
Running out of batteries. There we go. No. Ooh, tripwire. Oh, well, this was made pretty recently, because it's got tripwire.
Tripwire wasn't added. It was added a long time ago.
It was?
Yeah, it was.
Well, it's fairly recent compared to everything else in this place. Okay.
I got two redstone.
Gold to bookshelf. Oh! Stairs.
I wonder what happens when I... You touch it.
What did it do? It didn't do anything.
Hold these ladders.
Oh, wait! Look! It activates the lapis. See? See? Then when I get off of it, it turns off. When I get on it, it turns off. I think we are supposed to throw an item into it. Go up! See if there's... Do you have any extra redstone? Anything at all?
I have George's diary.
3.0. No, this is a single player map, so there's gotta be a way to keep this going.
I have George's diary.
Go up. See if there's anything up there that we could use.
Why?
You can put the redstone torches. Put it back.
No, there has to be... Why don't you just toss the diary in there?
Yeah. That's the only thing I can think of. Unless you do it really quickly, like this.
Are you supposed to do it quickly?
I made it. Yeah. Huh, that's weird.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, great. Another one.
Those are nice. I like those.
Okay. Chest. 10 redstone. Well, that wasn't... This is what it looked like. Open up the chest. That's what it was. Apparently, really? They debugged it. They forgot to make it into a design. Okay. Yellow. I mean, that's gold.
That's made of gold. You mean it's butter.
Gold to bookshelf. Which then activates this bad thing. Oh! The diode. The diode?
That's a comparator.
No, that's
strange.
It gave a the tile diode. That's weird. Okay, so that goes there, which means we can punch all this stuff. Oh, I get it. I had to jump up there, and I can't jump up there without the bookshelf. So punching redstone, and replacing the redstone.
Replacement.
Is my voice starting to annoy anybody? Because I think it's starting to annoy me.
Wow. Hey, I should talk more. Here we go.
You never speak. It's not my fault. La 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 la. Okay. There's some left in there for you.
It's pretty sneaky right there.
You hear a strange violin noise. I'm just watching TV, so it's not us. None of us play the violin. Why is this not activating? Oh, this is awkward. Like it's time for Fix-It Felix to take a look. Let me see here. Aha! Well, it's not receiving any power out here. Whoa! We're not even underground!
We're not.
Don't come out here. You're going to die. Actually, you could come out here to take a bad look at this. This is confusing. Okay, so the clay block goes here. And then... I know, look at this. It's like amazing.
Yeah, anyway, we better go back inside.
Yeah, I'm going to fix this. Ooh! I know how to fix this.
Come back!
What are you doing?
Okay.
The reason this is being not working.
Hush now.
The reason. Oh! Because this is on. So if we. Oh! Nothing was wrong. I know exactly what's the problem. Look. Ta-da! Come on. There you go. Oh boy. See? Ooh. Fix it, Felix knows exactly what to do.
Fix it, Felix. Pretty music. Oh wait, I gotta do something. Cause that music like total overpowers everything.
Did you turn it all the way off?
No, I just turned 50.
I think we're missing something.
Did you lose any redstone out there?
I promise I didn't. Got a repeater. Got nothing else?
Got a repeater.
Oh!
Oh.
Oh, very cool. That's very interesting. So, redstone repeaters can sense current through blocks.
But not... That doesn't make any sense right there.
Not really, but... These guys knew redstone, because they made you use a lot of redstone tips and tricks in order to solve it.
What are you plugging it back in your brain?
Go this way.
Where are we going? Where is the...
Oh, sorry, Mr.
No.
Pat.
No. What are you doing?
It's clay block right here. You need to...
I know, I'm getting the clay block. Just... Do we have another bookshelf or something in here?
There's extra redstone right there.
There is?
Ta-da! Now place the repeater. It's not rocket science. Where's the door?
This might be.
Where's the door? Oh! Oh!
Oh, did you find the door?
Wow, that is incredible.
Oh! Oh. That's the door.
Whee! That's a really cool looking thing. Okay. Whoa.
Oh.
Creepy. Oh, this looks like the final puzzle. Oh, look at the sign. The sign says
Emerald.
Powered by the bookshelf. Wow, this looks like the final puzzle or something.
There's a lot of bats.
They're squeaking. 40 redstone and a redstone repeater.
Oh no, we're gonna die.
It is time to be awesome.
Okay, so where's the clay block? That's a good thing to locate at first.
You look for that while I activate this lapis block. Okay.
Don't even know where we're going. I found the clay block.
Here.
It's on the other side over by this emerald block, which opens up the grand door, which I'm... You missed it. We did see George while we were falling through a giant hole, but unfortunately that part was edited out.
Oh, hold it. Yep, that's how... This is how we do it. Okay.
The clay block is over here. I'm gonna go
now,
right you.
Over here. It says it's powered by the... Oh! I wonder.
Can I go over right you?
Deactivate the bookshelf. It says this is powered by the bookshelf, but I don't see nothing.
You're over here.
No, the bookshelf is... brilliant.
Oh, there you go.
Alright. Deactivate the bookshelf. I must have been
deactivating. I think it's redstone.
Oh, we got lagged out. Give us a moment. When I host computer lands on this world, it doesn't work.
No, because you're moving. So you're moving. Hold that. Oh, there it is.
Okay. Reactivate it. Nothing happened. More than one clay block.
No.
Okay.
Oh, that's so cool.
Oh, there's another bookshelf.
Virus database has been updated.
Thank you. Strange.
A vast virus database.
Strange, mysterious computer woman.
Ooh.
Seems to know everything. It's kind of creepy, actually.
You got it yet?
Kaboom, kaboom, kabunga! Okay, I've activated both bookshelves. What happened? Wait, is the other one activated? Yes, they're both activated. Diamond block!
Well, that came out of nowhere.
I think we might need to... Oh, dear. How do we get to the diamond? Oh, you've got to be kidding me. There's no way we're going to get to the... Oh, wait, yes, there is.
Ha, 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 ha. Why do you need to do all of it?
Okay, grab the redstone and wire it over to the diamond block, because I'm going to run out. And you're going to need that... You're going to need that repeater. Yeah, I am now running out of current. I'm out of current. I can't go any farther than where I am now. Redstone repeater, genius. Whoa! We've got a lot more stuff. I have 64 redstone. Now the true test begins. What?
Power.
Ninja moves.
Anyway, moving on.
Now we need to power both bookshelves. I think.
I'll power this other one.
Yes.
It's already powered. I guess my job's done.
That was easy. Diode. Redstone. Boom! We powered both bookshelves. And
power to the sign.
Anything. Whoa!
Sign. Oh, it's been moved.
There's still no power.
We need to get a current over here. Is there anything
How
over
are we
here?
Supposed to... Oh, this is why we needed all 64. It's like a maze of redstone. Look at this. You go boom, 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 boom. No, can't go this way.
Oh, great.
You want to take
some... I'll work ahead.
Yeah, you look ahead. Just keep building.
Follow me. I think I found my way there. Yes, I did it.
Okay, so this way. And then
need a diode. Here. Follow my redstone. This way. That's the wrong way. Oh. This way.
Now you tell me. It's allergy season. That's what's up with me coughing. Normally I don't get allergic, but I don't know why I am this year.
Follow me.
That is really bad. I have powered it. Well, you helped. Thank you.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Okay, now we need to get this other clay block over here. I only have 16 more. Oh, no, I've got 37 more. Forget it. Nobody panic. I've got 53 redstone.
Okay, so to get this.
I'm going to need your help again.
Where is the nearest power source? Over here.
Over here.
Great.
Oh, this is going to be... Wow, this is a really complicated puzzle. Find puzzle for a gentleman.
Yes, we get it.
Sorry. I got caught up in the moment.
Okay, I found my way there.
You did?
Yes, I'm going to go back.
Can you tell me which way to go?
Okay, here.
I'm lost and confused in a maze of bats.
Oh, a lot of them. Where'd they all go? There used to be like 20.
Redstone repeater.
Should be able to find your way.
Bump, 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 bump. While they gave you just enough redstone to do this. Look at this. Boom! Whoa, that was really cool. It like had like, look at this, like look.
Yeah, I know, I saw it.
Anyway.
Mine.
Yay, mine goes. Grab one, I'm gonna get in this one. Let's go! Off we go, into the wild blue yonder. Off we go, cobweb. More bats. Cobwebs and bats and vines and stone. Sorry. Breaking this thing. Okay. Let's go down. It's a tiny little room. Redstone! Put the minecarts in there and grab the redstone. I find it amazing how they always get us to head to be able to come back here. It's really cool. All right.
This is hard. How did we even get come those?
On. Oh, I had them from the last video.
Oh no! Ow!
Not that bad, see? Whoa! Good times. Come on!
One Scrabble.
Okay, we have one last thing. But I believe that is for another video. Should we just finish it up today?
We should just do it.
Really?
Yeah, come on.
You sure?
Can't hurt.
Well, yeah. We'd call it a review, but we just now realized that this really isn't a review because we haven't reviewed it. We've just been playing through it.
It's just the end of the map.
So it's... I hope not. We almost did this at the end of the last video, but... I think this is. Oh, dear. If this is the end of the map, this is going to be really humiliating. It's not really a... But we noticed it's not really a map review because we haven't really done a review.
Come on,
we've just been playing through it. But... Get out of this place and save George. Oh, it's the final level! Is that George?
It's George. That's George.
We've got to save him. Let us go.
Where's the button?
It's I up there.
Can't find
it's up there.
Oh, there.
It's not that hard. No! Whee! I'm on my way to push the button.
Oh, is that George?
Yes,
George. Here's George. Wait. Why exploded?
What was...
The end of the map.
Seriously?
Yeah, that's it.
Wait a minute. What did the sign say? Hold it. Let's see here. Congrats, you found and George escaped. Unfortunately, George blew up, but he saved you at the end. Well, that is rather disappointing, actually. We went through all that, and George still blows up.
That's nice.
Well, this is kind
Let's
of
do it again.
Awkward. Now that I think, yeah.
Well, I guess this is so long. We finally finished the map.
Yeah.
subject.
Kind of, yeah.
Oh, Travis Deckard! Oh.
So now what do we do?
Now we
die. Fire! Ow.
Yeah!
Hey, if I throw this raw chicken in the fire, does it get cooked? No, it just burns. Okay, so, anyway, we hope you have enjoyed the Ender Block Bros on our map. It's not really a map review, it's a map playthrough. You're gonna die.
No, I'm not.
Oh, you're unpeaceful. But I guess if you wanted to, if you wanted a map review, we could say that this is a pretty good map. It's not very well known.
Cool.
Yeah. It's not, wait a minute. George's first diary is in this chest here. Here, you read it.
Oh, yeah. Wow.
It's like the prequel. It's like the Hobbit in the Lord of the Rings books. You read this after you read everything else. 7 9.
Earlier today, we got here to this camp. We had some food and talked a bit to all the new people, but they seem to be really nice. Oh, and by the way, I found a cave not too far from this camp. I think I'll explore it tomorrow.
I wrote that on July 19th. That's my birthday.
Oh, you know.
I wasn't born in 1898, though.
Burn!
Okay, anyway. So, I know this isn't really a well-known map, but it's really, it's not that bad. Spelling's a little bit off, but the puzzles are really creative. These guys did some really good stuff with the redstone, and it was pretty masterfully built. So you know what? Out of all of it, I'd give it an... Wait a minute. I know this isn't really, this isn't a professional opinion or anything. I'd give it 8 out of 10. What do you say?
Ooh, compost.
8 out of 10, or you can say 4 out of 5.
I don't know. I don't care.
Or we could do 80 out of 100.
Okay, I'm gonna. We're gonna.
Alright, so. See
goodbye!
You make sure.
Yeah.
Give it a shot, even though you know all the puzzles now.
Ha 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 ha.
Bye bye.
Goodbye.
Alright, so I do believe this is the end. Yes. So, the end of Electric Cave. So, I hope you guys have enjoyed our map. It's not really a review, although I guess I can do a quick review, playthrough. But first, before we begin the end, I'd like to give our score on it.
Yeah, but I don't know what's behind that door.
Okay.
Ow.
Oh, you can't hit the adventure mode, sorry. Okay, well, it's a good map. It's got a really cool idea, and it's not just parkour, which is a lot of puzzle maps.
No, but it's actually puzzles.
With that's Redstone interesting. That are I was actually thinking about making a map of this, but you know, I'm lazy, so I decided not to.
It actually uses some Redstone things that are hard to figure out. That's a mess up.
That's a fail.
What I'm going to say, and this is just my grammar Nazi half speaking, their spelling isn't the greatest, but you know, that doesn't really take away from the enjoyability of the map.
Unless you're a grammar Nazi, then.
Unless you're a grammar Nazi.
Okay, can we go to the door now?
Please. Destroy. Okay, but overall, I give it, what, 7 out of 10?
Yeah.
7 out of... You just want to get done.
Yeah, I kind of do.
Check it out, though. We'll majestic. Anyway. All right.
Ooh. Majestic.
It's like a fountain.
Stone structure.
I love when they do this with the water. Like, you know, it's like just being held there. All right, anyway.
I'm blocked.
Get out of this place and save George.
It's George.
It's George.
Okay, we got to save George.
Minecart. 9-8, I think is what it is. 3-2-8.
Huzzah!
Go, brother!
It's George!
Here I come!
Can I trade with George?
You serious?
Come back, George.
I pushed the button and it took me down like 2 steps.
Exploded.
I can't get this dumb thing to move.
Oh, look. Signs.
I'll be right there.
Great, you found George and escape. Unfortunately, George blew up. Oh, that stinks.
Oh, come on!
But save at the end. Oh, wow, so...
Ah,
but this is all for nothing.
I'm lagged up and up. Just give me a.
I can't believe George exploded.
I'm back in George's. How did I? I'm now in George's place.
Oh, let me come.
Look what you did.
Killing costume. Okay, well, I guess that's electric cave for you.
Hey, what did the sign? Is that all the signs? And then it takes.
Yeah,
you
I read all the signs. I think.
Get me out of here.
Oh, there you are.
I'm back here. Thanks to you. Oh, good idea. All right, get me out of here. Push the button. Oh, yes.
Yeah, here we go.
No.
Okay.
Oh, well, there's mossy cobblestone out here. Hey, we're back to camp and it's a moose room and... All that.
Okay, so. All
right, so, thank you for watching the Ender Block. Oh, wait, no, there's credits. Credits to.
Those guys don't have
credits. The Swedish Chef. Rimnisi, Uda Humor, Mavret. It looks like Mav Rioli.
Oh, God.
Ravioli.
I got gold.
Mav Ravoti. Find more maps on our website, www.rimdenise.net. Oh, Egg. A puncher. What did you throw at me?
Nothing.
Anyway, thank you for watching the End of Black Rose and our playthrough
Fire.
Of Electric Cave. We will
Fire.
Stop.
Fire.
We will probably do more maps in the future. If you guys know any maps
that we missed this
to play through, go ahead and
it's
post
a diary. Comments.
We might do
that.
High pixels maps. We're going to think about it. But those maps are really cool. So, you know.
Or you can read this for yourself.
Plan. It's my birthday. Not 7, but it's 7/19.
Oh. I am on
you
fire.
You just destroyed the.
Book. I am on fire.
I don't care about your burning skin. You burned the book.
Burn everything. Burn it all. Burn it all. Okay, well, okay. I guess we're gonna leave.
Thank you for watching. Enjoy, and see you next time. Please remember to like and subscribe because that's the only way more people are gonna see our videos.
It's true.
While I climb this tree.
Okay, so, goodbye.
So long, farewell, until
bye, bye.